Ammonium carbonate, Wikipedia article audio. Ammonium carbonate is a salt with the chemical formula 2CO3. Since it readily degrades to gaseous ammonia and carbon dioxide upon heating, it is used as a leavening agent and also as smelling salt. It is also known as baker's ammonia and was a predecessor to the more modern leavening agents baking soda and baking powder. It is a component of what was formerly known as sal volatile and salt of hartshorn. Ammonium carbonate is produced by combining carbon dioxide and aqueous ammonia. About 80,000 tons/year were produced as of 1997. Production. Decomposition. Ammonium carbonate slowly decomposes at standard temperature and pressure through two pathways. Thus, any initially pure sample of ammonium carbonate will soon become a mixture including various byproducts. Ammonium carbonate can spontaneously decompose into ammonium bicarbonate and ammonia. Ammonium carbonate may be used as a leavening agent in traditional recipes, particularly those from Northern Europe and Scandinavia. It was the precursor to today's more commonly used baking powder. Originally made from ground deer horn and called hartshorn. Today it is called baker's ammonia. The ingredient ammonium carbonate is a mix of ammonium bicarbonate and ammonium carbamate. It is prepared by the sublimation of a mixture of ammonium sulfate and calcium carbonate and occurs as a white powder or a hard, white or translucent mass. It acts as a heat-activated leavening agent and breaks down into carbon dioxide, ammonia, and water. It is sometimes combined with sodium bicarbonate to mimic as a double-acting baking powder and to help mask any ammonia smell not baked out. It also serves as an acidity regulator and has the E number E503. It can be replaced with baking powder, but this may affect both the taste and texture of the finished product. Baker's ammonia should be used to create thin dry baked goods like crackers and cookies. This allows the strong ammonia smell to bake out. It should not be used to make moist baked items like cakes since ammonia is hydrophilic and will leave a strong bitter taste. Uses. Its use as a leavening agent, with associated controversy, goes back centuries. In the third kind of bread, a vesicular appearance is given to it by the addition to the dough of some ammoniacal salt, which becomes wholly converted into a gaseous substance during the process of baking, causing the dough to swell out into little air vessels, which finally bursting, allow the gas to escape, and leave the bread exceedingly porous. Mr. Ockham, in his treatise on culinary poisons, has stigmatized this process as fraudulent, but, in our opinion, most unjustly. The bakers would never adopt it but from necessity, when good yeast cannot be procured, it forms an admirable and perfectly harmless substitute, costing the baker more, it diminishes his profit, while the consumer is benefited by the bread retaining the solid matter, which by the process of fermentation is dissipated in the form of alcohol and carbonic acid gas. Leavening agent. Ammonium carbonate is the main component of salts, although the commercial scale of their production is small. Buckley's cough syrup from Canada today uses ammonium carbonate as an active ingredient intended to help relieve symptoms of bronchitis. It is also used as an emetic. It is also found in smokeless tobacco products, such as Skoal, and it is used in aqueous solution as a photographic lens cleaning agent, such as Eastman Kodak's Kodak Lens Cleaner. A teaspoon of baker's ammonia can be substituted with a teaspoon baking powder plus a teaspoon baking soda. Other uses. Substitute.